down all systems.
Captain, all systems are overloading. Did it work?
Invictus performed admirably, Enoch. The warp gate is closing.
Thank the machine god.
Shutting down all systems.
Yep. That's, that's not going well for them. Hey, buddy. Good job, you know, opening a gate like you did earlier. That was very heroic. No ammo there. I was just looking for ammo, but I couldn't find any. So I guess we go through here. Chapter 14, though. It's the last one. I do want some ammo. I need to recharge my las cannon.
But Nemeroth and his demon hosts still roam free,
though he is trapped on this world.
And all the more desperate to recover the power source. We must get it to safety, old friend.
Good news on that front. Lieutenant Mirror reports that the Liberation Fleet has entered the system. The Inquisition will surely have sent agents with the fleet, Captain. Perhaps we can return the device to them.
The Inquisition has already failed to stop its exploitation by Chaos. No one must use the device, Leandros, ever again. Contact Lieutenant Mirror and have her divert a Valkyrie here to pick us up.
Yes, Captain.
I suppose putting a bolt around through that damnable power source is out of the question.
Too risky. We could open another warp gate, for all we know. Upon our return to McCrag, I will confide it to the Chapter Master and his librarians.
And until then?
My most trusted brother will bring it to our strike cruiser, seated in the armory.
That seems like a reasonable thing to do.
Get this damn thing secured, Sergeant.
As quickly as I can.
Why don't I give him a bionic eye?
What will you be doing while I run this little errand?
There are still thousands of traitors and heretics on this world. I intend to drastically thin their ranks.
Lieutenant Mira's Valkyrie is on its way, Captain.
Excellent. We make for the landing pad. And watch for the Chaos Lord's forces.
Nice. Let's go slaughter some heretics. Las cannon's charged up again, and that's what I needed. Yeah, this looks like an area for an engagement. Oh no, actually, maybe not. Oh no, it's cutscene.
There, retrieve the warp device.
Sidonus, get to the landing pad.
Aye, Captain.
Please, go flick to the thing that I want you to flick to. Thank you so much. Oh, oh dear, that's not good. Maybe I should stand there and let myself get shot twice over. Headshot fish. Couldn't even see him that time. I am on like no health at all. Doing the bare minimum there, mate. So useful. Just gonna sit behind cover and just shoot them down completely. Oh, it's fun. It's a fun life. I do love this game. This game is cool. Gotta bring it to the end, though. Looks like we got some hostiles up ahead.
Traitors are determined, and this landing pad does not offer much cover.
Target.
Oh, it's my mate. Oh, my mate.
No.
Sidonus. Oh, that's unpleasant.
At last.
I'm getting the impression Nemeroff is a bit of an arsehole.
No!
Faith in the God Emperor carries me through. Sidonus must be avenged.
I couldn't reach him in time.
Sidonus died as we all should. A righteous battle. Do not give him the grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance. Nemeroth will pay.
Yeah, God, I could have killed you, Leandros. Down. Or so I thought, but it appears we have a few more.
Yeah.
I'm just killing them all, mate. Are you going to do anything at all to help? It would be nice. What? Are you kidding me? Finally. Okay, don't approach too fast. I want to get ammo. Oh, that was grenades. That's not what I want.
Captain Titus, we're ready to transport you.
Yeah, wait your turn. Grenades again, damn.
Sergeant.
The traitor lord murdered him.
Why is the Valkyrie taking off if you're ready to transport me? I'm confused.
Nemiroth killed Sidonis for the power source. You said the Inquisitor's work was heretical, Leandros. You are right.
What do you mean?
Nemiroth plans to use the power source to trigger his transformation into a demon prince.
Abomination!
How can we stand against such a creature?
I will kill Nemiroth when he's most vulnerable. During the transformation. Safeguard Sidonis until the Apothecary arrives. Then join the Imperial attack.
Suicide. Or worse. We know the enemy takes great interest in your connection to Chaos.
Do you fear my falling to Chaos?
Of course not. Whatever lies behind your resistance, it can only be to the enemy's favor.
Why? Perhaps this resistance can get you close enough for a killing blow.
I will destroy Nemiroth with skill and steel, or die trying. If this resistance comes into play during battle, so be it.
So be it.
Leandros is such a douche. Part 5, Prince of Demons.
I must reach the orbital spire.
Farewell, Captain.
Take all the weaponry I can muster. Alright, let's get to the spire. Which way are we going? Over there, I guess. I'm guessing it's that way. Yeah, I guess it is not that way. Oh, we're going here. Right, of course. See you later, Leandros. Wow. Not gonna miss you. This game is such fun, though. I really do enjoy it.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Thanks, random machine voice. Anything around I want to collect? No. Let's push on. We need to get to the spire. We need to deal with Nemiroth. I see a big confrontation's coming because we have just picked up a butt-ton of ammo. I can actually see you. Oh, hello, I can see you too, mate. Anyone else? Oh, wow. Oh, they're getting possessed. Nice. Blood letters, I'd be like, you guys are just bad at this, so we're gonna deal with it for you. Come on, then. Yeah, have that go, demons. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
The slain
They have grenades, it's quite cool though, I do like that. It does introduce a cool tactical element. You can't just sit behind cover and just snipe them all day. You do have to keep moving. Oh. Always get ammo when ammo's available. I could have thrown some grenades, that would be too easy, of course. But... oh, those guys are unobserved. Says the guy who didn't notice that they were right there. Oh, hi. Oh, sorry mate, did you drop your weapon? Here, have mine. It is always very satisfying to kill him that way. Anything else?
The Liberation Fleet is in orbit. Fresh troops are landing, preparing to assault the orbital spire.
It may be severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing an all-out assault.
Their attack will not be enough to stop the forces of Chaos.
I know. Good luck, Titus.
Oh, we gotta go this way.